can enter the spirit realm. The next phase of our mission can begin.
Yeah. You return. What did you learn of the Bloodthorn plans? The fools! Did they succeed? The dangers that face us become clearer. I will try to convince Chief Tazgul of this, though I doubt he will accept the word of an outsider. Your efforts on our behalf bring you honor.
release us. Free us from this torment.
Honor to you. Three keystones must be activated to unseal the entrance to the inner ruins of Moricelli. You'll find them ahead. Be cautious. The air reeks of foul necromancy. Powerful magic taints the very ground. The aliens, wild elves as some call them, have always fascinated me. They are long gone, and their ruins remain on Betnik. From these we glean how they lived and died so many years ago.
Ah!
Binds us. Kill the vile necromancer below.
Thank you. Thank you. You are not one of them. You have not the taint. Help us. Free us from this torment.
Call across all barriers. Drusilla now. She is in the lower chambers. Kill her before she can send my soldiers against our descent.
I don't recognize. If you come to see Master Fear, he's preoccupied. Indefinitely.
Slavers? I don't know anything about slavers. If you need to get from here to there, then we can talk. But slavers? You want to talk to my brother about that? Alliance territory? Why would you want to travel to one of those places? Never mind. I don't really want to know. Which alliance do you want to travel to?
Somerset's days of isolation are over. You ought to visit someday. You'll never find a more beautiful land in all of Tamriel.
Time keep your friend. Come to turn some trash in. Time keep your friend. Come to turn some. time keep you, friend. Come.
Doesn't seem like I'm getting much done here.
Huh? Thank God. My boat sank off the coast in a storm. It was unnatural. I saw colors I've never seen before. I drifted for hours on a plank. I thought I was dead. Just give me a second, and I'll head back home. I'll lean on Rexus when I get tired. Almeira will be worried sick. Thank you.
Crotty is pleased to see you. Sadly, you have no more crates, but you can always purchase more. Goodbye, my friend. Fortune favor you, my friend. Pakruti can see a lucky aura around you today. He is sure you will get something good. And all you need is a crate. You can purchase one from the store, and then we can begin. This one recommends that you purchase it. May luck follow you.
Hey there. Saw the carts, eh? Sorry, nobody out here but the help. The Queen herself is still in Volkelgard. Yes, she's down in the big city getting ready for her speech. The kickoff to her grand tour of Auradon, you know. I guess she's due up here with her retinue afterwards. I've been hired to amuse the nobles while they're on the road. Oh, you know. Unity under the Eagle Banner and such. Why don't you head down there? Find a guard to report into. They're taking names at the gates, you know. Security. Anyway, head down there. You might see history firsthand.
Thank you. Careful, don't get too close to the stone. It appears to be emanating dark necromantic energies. I'm not entirely certain, but it does look menacing, doesn't it? These stones appeared overnight, at key locations throughout the ruins. It's no coincidence that the ancestral spirits went mad that very day. I'm certain there's a connection. No, it doesn't, does it? There are dark forces at work here. I have a powerful Altmer holy symbol used for blessings at this site. I thought I might try using it on the stone, but I'm afraid I haven't the nerve. Would you be willing to try it? It worked! You've destroyed the stone! Keep it for the time being. You may need it. If any more of these stones turned up, I'll find you. In the meantime, I should inform the Queen of our progress.
Ah! Whatever shall I do?
Shut up!